Now we will sign up for GCP account. This will allow us to use Google Cloud services in trial mode. So we'll have a Gmail ID. We will sign in with our own Gmail ID. So it is recommended that you use incognito mode so that your personal Gmail ID or another Gmail ID should not interfere with the Gmail ID that you want to work with. So we will sign up and we'll sign in to Gmail. So once you are done with that, on console.cloud.google.com, you will get this option, try for free. So we'll select that option and we will agree to Google terms and conditions and we'll continue to the next step. And then it will ask for details like which country you are from, and you have to agree terms and conditions again. So we are trying Google Cloud Platform for free and we will get $300 credit over next 12 months. So we'll just select these options and then we will specify the credit card number and we'll say start my free trial, and then we'll go to the next step, continue. So now your GCP account has been set up. You can actually work with Google Cloud services without paying anything to anyone till you have the free credits in your account.